Hi, and welcome back for the next episode on TerraFirmaCraft. My name is Witten, and today we will make a clean ship. So, underneath you can hear there are usually spiders, and I want to get rid of them. It annoys me a lot. So, let's try to be a bit safe about this. Take our shovel. Do we have inventory space? Yes, I think. So again, same trick of digging. Shouldn't be that deep down, because they have been tracking me. And what did you pick up? A sapphire. So should be safe. With Mr. Spider. Hi. Die. Let's see. Oh, this is very dangerous. Hi. One block update and everything here will cave in. Go around this place and slaughter some things. It seems that my leather armor is protecting me rather well. I got one arrow, two arrows sticking me. Let's continue caving. Let's eat a little bit. Okay. So we can go down. We can go this way. Everything leads down, it seems. This one goes deep. Oh. Let's use our support beams here because this is too dangerous. Under there. Oops. Come on. Put it there. So at max, these things has to be 8 from each other. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. Okay, that must be the max. There we go. So this must be a little bit more safe now. Place a torch. Okay. that way. I'm not encountering a lot of mobs, it seems. It's a pity. So let us head down in here, I think. Let's go around. Adventure. Ow. Okay. And dead end. Nothing down here. Only chalk, I think. This is very cool. These stalactites, I think it's called. Let's head up. Let's head the other way. Everything seems to be here. Zombies, creepers. Ouch. Okay. Okay, a lot of noise coming from everywhere. Creeper coming, zombie coming. More zombies. As you can see, creepers don't do a lot of damage. It's amazing. Must be something wrong with this, because this is not normal. This goes down. Who there? Huh? Creeper. Dancing. I can hear you. So this cave is very big, it seems, and also much too close to the surface. So my house, my inn, isn't at a very good spot, I think. Head up. Seventeen torches left. It's dark outside, so maybe everything is tracking me outside at the moment. I don't know. Can you hear a skeleton? Missed. Oh, that one did damage. This cave, this one is crazy. And it was a cave in. I'm lucky to have escaped that one. Oh boy. Now what? Sleep somewhere safe. Hey. Okay, here it seems safe. Let's head back up. Wow, I was very lucky there. So all of this cave is right under the surface. It's very bad. Wow. Let's take a few more torches. Stuff that I don't need. Well, let us head back down and see what the damage is. It's rather deep. Ouch. Okay, no cave in here. Everything okay here? Nothing there. Look at this, everything came down. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Okay, I have lit up a little bit this cave under my base, so it will be much quieter now. I will leave it at this and do something else next time. Okay, we have been here. Okay. I hope you enjoyed. I lost a few years of my life. If you like this video, please leave a like, of course, and subscribe for some more Terraformacraft adventures. Bye.